Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Sai's Way, and today I'll be showing my Frozen diorama. So let's get started. To make this diorama, I used some cardboard box. I used some cotton, I used some crepe paper, I used some paper, I used a milk bottle, some glitter paper, some metal rod. So the most difficult part of making the diorama was making Elsa. So I needed to make something recyclable. So I used a milk bottle for the body. So then to make the dress, I took some crepe paper and just stuck it all over. Then to make the face, I took some masking tape and rolled it into a ball and stuck it on top. So then I took some metal rods over here, these two metal rods, and poked it through it. Then again I covered it with white crepe paper to make the arm. Then I used some glitter paper so it would look a little shiny. Paper. I used thinly cut paper strips and just sticked it all over, then made her braid. Then I used markers to actually make her face. I wish these icicles, which I actually made with hot glue, would be a little more better, like maybe another idea. But still, these are good. Channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, goodbye.